Hey guys, welcome to the video today. In today's video, I am going to insulate this outside pipe here. And this pipe comes out of the house and then down into the sprinkler boxes here and then provides water to the sprinkler system. And we're in fall time now and I'm about to get the sprinkler system blown out for the winter. But I wanted to get this pipe insulated too. And there's no guarantee that the insulation is going to prevent, you know, any outside pipe from freezing, but I still wanted to insulate it anyways. So let me show you how I am going to insulate this pipe. Okay, so I had to buy two different types of foam insulation here. This is what it looks like. And it has a slit here and then you wrap it around the pipe. And this one fits this pipe snugly, but it doesn't fit this elbow here. This elbow here is too big. So I had to buy a different size from the elbow for the elbow. And I'm going to, you know, miter this. I'm going to cut this, you know, so it fits together for the angle here. But I didn't want to, you know, use this size all the way down because look at how much space is in between the foam insulation in the pipe. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to use, you know, this size foam insulation for the elbow here up to about here. So like from here to here. And then I'll use this foam insulation for the rest. And then I'll tape it all together. Let me show you the tape that I'm going to use. Okay, so this is the tape that I'm going to use. It's made by this brand called Christy's and it's called pipe wrap tape. And it's 2 inches by 100 foot by 10 millimeters. And it says here that it's cold weather resistant, strong adhesion, 100% waterproof, non-corrosive to metal. And then it does have this warning here, cancer and reproductive harm, www.p65warnings.ca.gov. So I am wearing gloves because, you know, always good idea to protect yourself. Okay, so I have these two pieces pre-cut to length here for the 90 degree elbow on that pipe, and I'm going to cut the angle on them now, and I'm going to do that. I'm just putting you know, the one piece against the other like this, and then I'm going to use my saw here to know the angle that I need to cut, and that looks right there. So once I get it started here, okay, I'm just making this cut here. There we go. So here's the first cut for one side of the elbow, and then I'm going to do the same thing with this one, and this one's going to be a little more dramatic. Okay, so this one is a little tougher. I messed up the first one, so I had to cut another piece here. It's just because it's the whole, I'm sawing the whole length of the foam insulation here. So I'm going to try it again. I'm going to start with the saw, and if I need to, I'm going to finish up with the razor blade. But essentially, there's just nowhere for me to grab without putting my thumb in harm's way. So what I'm going to do is, okay, so I'll cut from here to here with the razor blade, and then we'll do the same from here to here. Okay. Okay, so I think we have what we need here. Okay, so I have my foam insulation cut here for this pipe. I'm just wrapping it around here. And then we'll tape that up. Spider web down there. Okay. So that one comes up right to where the elbow starts. And then I have one of my elbow pieces here, which will tape up. And then I have another elbow piece here. We're going to get this all taped up, but it fits together there pretty good. And then I have my last piece right here for this pipe. So then this is what it looks like before we're going to get it all taped up. And some of these, like this, the elbow, the foam that I got for the elbow here, it has like some self-adhesive stuff on there, but I'm still going to tape it up anyways. But yeah, I think this looks pretty good. So now I just need to get everything taped up, and it looks like everything's covered up good. And I hope that that will, you know, help it through the winter, just keeping this pipe insulated. So let me start to tape this up. Okay, so this tape is really sticky, and I'm going to cut it into strips like this to secure the elbow first. So let's get that secured. And then I'll wrap, you know, pieces all the way around it on both sides to keep it all the way secured. So let me go ahead and keep working on this, and I will be back here shortly. Okay, so here is what the elbow looks like after I got it all taped up. So I'm going to tape up the rest of the foam insulation, and I will be back when I'm done to show you what it looks like. Alright guys, well, I got it all wrapped up with the Christy's tape, and it looks like a Christmas present now, but, oh boy. You know, and there's no guarantee with this foam insulation and the tape that, you know, it's gonna prevent, you know, any outdoor pipe from freezing, but, you know, I did want to insulate the pipe anyways just to try to help protect it. So, and I'll do a follow-up video next spring just to see if it lasted through the winter. We do get pretty cold winters here, and it definitely freezes. So we'll see if this pipe made it through the winter. Alright guys, well that was it for this video, and I hope you've enjoyed it. Thank you so much for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and I hope to see you guys in the next video. Have a good one. Thank you guys for watching. Please like, subscribe, and comment, and if you have the time, check out these other great videos.